Hello, everybody. It's the Lita Performance Hour, and I'm John Gruenstein, and we've got Victoria Ryan today, and we're so happy to see you. And well, before we get to Victoria's hat, we'll start it off with our usual "You Are My Sunshine," which I will attempt on the banjo. So let's see. To the sunshine lady herself with her sunshiny hat, Victoria Ryan. And let me get her on Spotlight. And
yay! There she is. All right. Well, I finally subscribed to that app, you know, that tells you what flowers are happening. Because I just buy things and 2 years later they start flourishing. This is a Jerusalem sage. And it is just crazy, kind of like a sci-fi flower. I really, really love it. And I love sage. I've got white sage growing in my garden. Then the other thing that is a little hard to see here, since things are kind of flopping about, but this is right here, back up here. This is a Bethlehem, Star of Bethlehem. So I'm like, got a theme going here almost. And then, of course, chrysanthemums, California poppies. I grew them myself. I did not violate any state laws by picking them, I don't think. And they've got my beautiful red-orange geraniums up there. And you know what? Mexican primrose is lovely stuff, and it's there up here somewhere. And daylilies, of course. I don't know if you can really see details. And many kinds, a big chrysanthemum, and then little bitty chrysanthemums here. So ain't life wonderful that you could have all this color and all you have to do is have a garden? I think that there's a pretty good garden space at Legacy, and we're going to start it up next week. I'm going to go by there at 2. Do a little cleanup and make a shopping list for things to be done in weeks to come. But we got a weekly garden activity happening at 6 places now, which is like so great, so great. Thank you, Share the Spirit, for that, if anybody knows what that is. So that's the hat report. Should I go ahead and sing a song, John? I'll sing a song. All right. I loved being in grammar school.
Yes, sing a
And
song.
okay, I will. I loved being in grammar school. 1 year I was in third grade. My dad was off on a job. He was a construction and mining superintendent engineer. He was in Peru. So I lived with my grandmother and went to the little local school there in Tracy. And our teacher loved music, and he played piano, and we would sing patriotic songs, and this was one of them. We sang "Oh, What a Beautiful Morning," of course, every day. And I don't know if we sang "God Bless America" or the other one that I sang last week, but this was Kate Smith's song she was famous for. God bless. Oops, it's in D. Sorry. I'll look up the rest of those words for next time.
I'm not sure there are. I'm not
Really, is that
sure.
just it?
That may be it. That may be all Irving Berlin wrote, you know.
Yeah, he wrote that one too, did he? I've got another song to do later called "You Gotta Have Heart" because it's baseball season.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that wasn't Irving Berlin. That was
Well, that was from
that
Damn
was Richard
Yankees.
Adler and Jerry Ross wrote that one.
Right,
Or
from
the damn
Damn
Yankees
Yankees, right.
day. Something to look forward to if you happen to like that song.
Okay, should we head over to me now?
Yeah.
Well, why don't we head over to me and my guitar? And here I am, John Gruenstein, and I'll tell you what, I think we'll sing an oldie, and maybe you can sing along. It's called Blue Moon. What do you think? Blue Moon. You saw me standing alone without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Victoria, go on mute. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me saying a prayer for someone I really could care for. And then there suddenly appeared before me the only one my arms could ever hold. I heard someone whisper, "Please adore me." And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. And then there suddenly appeared before me the only one my arms could ever hold. I heard someone whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold, blue moon. Now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. And there we go. And let's sort of ease over to some blues, kind of blues, but not too heavy, right at the beginning with San Francisco Bay Blues. I got the blues for my baby walking by the San Francisco Bay. Ocean liner took her so far away. I didn't mean to treat her so bad. She was the best gal I ever had. Said goodbye like to make me cry. Gonna lay down my head and die. I ain't got a nickel, ain't got a lousy dime. If she don't come back, believe I'm gonna lose my mind. If she ever comes back to stay, it's gonna be another brand new day. Walking with my baby down beside the San Francisco Bay. Well, I'm sitting here on my back porch, wondering which way to go. Girl that I'm so crazy about, she don't love me no more. Think I'll take a freight train, 'cause I'm feeling blue. And I'll ride all the way to the end of the line, thinking only of you. Meanwhile, in another city, just about to go insane. Thought I heard my baby call, my baby she called my name. If she ever comes back to stay, it'll be another brand new day. Walking with my baby down beside the San Francisco Bay. I got the blues for my baby by the San Francisco Bay. Ocean liner took her so far away. Didn't mean to treat her so bad. She was the best gal I ever had. Well, you know, said goodbye like to make me cry. Gonna lay down my head and die. I ain't got a nickel, ain't got a lousy dime. I got holes in my pocket, she don't come back. Believe I'm gonna lose my mind, if I haven't lost it already. If she ever comes back to stay, it's gonna be another brand new day. Well, walking with my baby down beside the San Francisco Bay. One more time. Walking with my baby down beside the San Francisco Bay. Do it again. Walking with my baby down beside the San Francisco Bay. Bay. And we have Eugene. Hello, Eugene in Kauai, and Janice Greenberg. And how are you, Janice? And here we are. And Eugene, are you going to have a song for us today, you think?
I'm going to pass today. I'm just not ready. Thanks.
Okay. Well, I'll tell you what. We're saying one song about the San Francisco Bay, and that might kind of lead to another one. Dock of the Bay, and here we go. Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the tide roll in, and I'll watch it roll away again. Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Left my home in Georgia and headed for the Frisco Bay. I had nothing to live for. Looks like nothing gonna come my way. No, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away.
away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Well, looks like nothing's gonna change. Everything seemingly remains the same. I can't do what people tell me to do, so I guess I'll remain the same. Sitting here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. 3,000 miles I roamed just to make this dock my home. I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time.
All right, Dock of the Bay, and we'll try one more blues here. This is one I wrote called Mississippi Woman. Going down to Mississippi, gonna see my baby tonight. Going down to Mississippi, gonna see my baby tonight. Going down to Mississippi, gonna see my baby. Now the way she moves, it drives me crazy. Going down to Mississippi, gonna see my baby tonight. Mississippi woman, now you know she's kind of naughty and sweet. Oh, that Mississippi woman, know she's kind of naughty and sweet. Mississippi woman, kind of naughty and sweet. She's a red hot mama from her head to her feet. Oh, Mississippi woman, now you know she's kind of naughty and sweet. Going down to Mississippi, gonna see my baby tonight. Going down to Mississippi, gonna see my baby tonight. Going down to Mississippi, gonna baby, oh, the way she moves. Yeah, she drives me crazy. Going down to Mississippi, gonna see my baby tonight. Let's pick it. Going down to Mississippi, gonna see my baby tonight. Going down to Mississippi, gonna see my baby tonight. She's gonna hug me and kiss me and moan and sigh. Tell me she loves me and that's no lie. Going down to Mississippi, gonna see my baby tonight. Oh, you know that Mississippi woman made me write this simple little song. Now this Mississippi woman made me write this simple song. She said, make it clever and make it fun, and you can sing all night in the sun. Mississippi woman made me write this simple song. That's one version of Mississippi Woman. There are many. Victoria, would you like to sing a song now?
Yes, I would.
Well, let's hear
from
you.
I might go for two.
Two! Hey, two from Victoria. Okay. Take it away.
Boy. All right. Yeah. Finally got it, my guitar in tune. Yeah, so this song I got to sing at the opening of Soka University in 1989 for a big bunch of people. And Daisaku Ikeda and Mrs. Ikeda. And it's a song that is written by a Spaniard who got on a ship and went over to Cuba, Havana. And this is a song he's writing to the girl he's fallen in love with since he's been there, trying to convince her to come with him back to España. It's a very, you probably will recognize it. It's called La Paloma. Cuando Cali de Havana valga me Dios, nadie le ha visto salir si no fui yo. Y una linda guachinaga como que se vino tras de mí, que sí, señor. Si a tu ventana llega una paloma, trátala con cariño, que es mi persona. Cuéntala tus amores bien de mi vida. Coronola de flores que es cosa mía. Ay, chinita, que sí. Hay que darme tu amor. Ay, que vente conmigo, chinita, a donde vivo yo. Ay, chinita, que sí, hay que darme tu amor. Ay, que vente conmigo, chinita, a donde vivo yo. Si a tu ventana llega una paloma, trátala con cariño, que es mi persona. Ay, cuenta bien tus amores, bien de mi vida. Con aurora de flores, que es cosa mía. Ay, chinita, que sí. Hay que darme tu amor, hay que vente conmigo, chinita, a donde vivo yo. And we never did find out if she went with him or not.
Beautiful, La Paloma, thank you.
La Paloma. All right, well, it's baseball season, right? Isn't it? Is it over?
Play ball.
All right. So this is a very famous song about the manager of the Yankees from a musical called Damn Yankees. And the manager was so desperate for a win, he made a pact with the devil. But this is a musical number from the show, and he's trying to pump up the guys for the big win. So here's how it goes. You gotta have heart. All you really need is heart. When the odds are saying you'll never win, that's when the grin should start. You gotta have hope. sit around and mope. Nothing's half as bad as it may appear. Wait till next year and hope. When your luck is betting zero, get your tin up off the floor. Oh, you can be a hero. You can open any door. Love to do it, but to do it, you gotta have heart. Miles and miles and miles of heart. Oh, we better be a genius, of course, but keep the old horse before the cart. First you gotta have heart. First you gotta have heart. Oh, when your luck is bad and zero. Where's that line? Oh, when your luck is bad and zero. Fill your chin up off the floor. Mister, you can be a hero. You can open any door. Nothing to it but to do it. You gotta have hope. Miles and miles of hope. Oh, it's fine to be a genius, of course, but keep the old horse before the cart. First you gotta have heart.
Gotta have heart. Got lots of heart. Give it up for Victoria Ryan.
Thank you, thank you.
All right, let me try to think of one. You know, I've begun to play this particular Beatles song a lot, but it's just because, you know, it's the season and I really like this song, Here Comes the Sun, so here it comes again. Here comes the sun, and I say it's all right. Little darling, I feel the ice is slowly melting. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun, and I say it's all right. Little darling, the smiles return into the faces. Little darling, it seemed like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, doo 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 doo. Here comes the sun, and I say it's all right. Sun, 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 here it comes. Here comes the sun, 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 here it comes. Here comes the sun, 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 here it comes. Here comes the sun, sun, sun. Here it comes. One more time. Here comes the sun, sun, sun. Here it comes. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, rainy winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun, doo 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 doo. Here comes the sun, and I say it's all right. All right, I like that song. That's fun. That's fun. Let's sing some other. I know one I haven't sung in a long time. It's a Donovan song. see if this is going to be a good key. I may have to change it, but... Yellow is the color of my true love's hair in the morning when we rise. In the morning when we rise, that's the time. That's the time I love her best. The color of the sky in the morning when we rise. In the morning when we rise, that's the time. That's the time I love her best. Green is the color of the sparkling corn in the morning when we rise. In the morning when we rise, that's the time. That's the time I love her best. Freedom is a word that I seldom use without thinking. Without thinking. Of the times. Of the times when I've been. Yellow is the color of my true love's hair in the morning when we rise. In the morning when we rise, that's the time. That's the time I love her best. That's a pretty song. And Eugene, I think, is telling me that he's got a song. So let's get Eugene
great
on spotlight.
And you're down here shorthanded today.
Oh, yeah, my voice is just a little bit. Sometimes the voice doesn't work, but I'll do my best. This is a little song from Frank Sinatra. It's called Young at Heart. Fairy tales can come true. It can happen to you if you're young at heart. For it's hard, you will find, to be narrow of mind if you're young at heart. You can go to extremes with impossible schemes. You can laugh when your dreams fall apart at the seams. And life gets more exciting with each passing day. And love is either in your heart or on its way. Don't you know that it's worth every treasure on earth to be young at heart? For as rich as you are, it's much better by far to be young at heart. And if you should survive to 105, look at all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part. You have a head start if you are among the very young at heart. Thank you.
All
Very
right,
good, Eugene. You're in fine
that
voice. You hit all those notes right dead on.
was
But
amazing. That sounded great.
what a nice thought. I love the lyric of that song.
Yeah.
Golly moly.
Yes. Thank
All
you.
right. Victoria, would you like to do one now? Or
Sure, I'll do one. I did this the other day and it felt real good. I always used to like to do it on piano best. But it's an Eagles song, and I used to really feel this song, but I don't, like when things don't go well, I don't pack up all my stuff and hit the road anymore like I used to. But it sure feels good to think about doing that, and that's what this song is like, all about. Thinking. All alone at the end of an evening. And the bright lights have faded to I was thinking about a one
when
who
I
might
wake up
love me,
morning,
but I
morning.
never knew. Well, it's hard to be a dreamer, spend my life running around. So hard to change. I can't seem to settle down. The dreams I've seen lately, they keep a turning out and burning out and turning out the same. Put me on the highway, show me the sign, and take it to the limit one more time. You can spend all your time making money. You can spend all your love making time. If it all fell to pieces tomorrow, would you still be mine? When you're looking for your freedom, nobody seems to care. You can't find the door. You can't find it anywhere. There's nothing to believe in. Still, you're coming back. You're running back. You're coming back for more. Put me on a highway. Show me a sign and take it to the limit one more time. Yeah, take it to the limit. Take it to the limit. Take it to the limit one more time. There she goes.
Oh, she took it to the limit. All
Yeah,
right,
she's gone.
great. All right, so I think last week it was that I tried Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds, and it was okay, but I think I got a little better now. We'll find out, won't we? So here we go. Picture yourself in a boat on a river with tangerine trees and marmalade skies. Somebody calls you, you answer quite slowly, a girl with kaleidoscope eyes. Cellophane flowers of yellow and green towering over your head. Look for the girl with the sun in her eyes, and she's gone. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Follow her down to a bridge by a fountain where rocking horse people eat marshmallow pies. Everyone smiles as you drift past the flowers that grow so incredibly high. Newspaper taxis appear on the shore, waiting to take you away. Climb in the back with your head in the clouds and you're gone. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Oh. Station with plasticine porters with looking glass ties. Suddenly someone is there at the turnstile, girl with kaleidoscope eyes. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky. Lucy in the sky with diamonds.
And I got some more, John.
Well, you know what? Eugenia's another song.
Okay, goodies.
So we'll go right to you after Eugenia.
Rocking and rolling.
Yeah. And here he is.
Hey, welcome. It's good to see you and everybody. Okay, this is a song by Bill Withers. It's called Lovely Day. When I wake up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind, then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day. Lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely day. When the day that lies ahead of me seems impossible to face, when someone else instead of me always seems to know the way, then I look at you. And the world's all right with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely day. When the day that lies ahead of me seems impossible to face, when someone else instead of me always seems to know the way, then I look at you and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you and I know it's gonna be a lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely day. Thank you.
Thank you. You've made it a lovely day for us, Eugene.
It is a
That's
lovely
good.
May day. It really is. It's going to get cold tomorrow, they say, but so far it's really nice today.
Gonna rain, gonna rain. Well, we always say we need the rain in California, and we need Victoria Ryan right now, who said she had a song.
Okay.
So here we are. Thank you, Eugene.
I long for the days of Doris Day. I think Doris Day ought to run for vice president with Mr. Biden to kind of balance the woman who's considering running as vice president in the Republican Party. She doesn't like dogs. And Doris Day loves dogs. She's raised thousands of dogs. She do adopts them. She also sang some really pretty songs, and this is one that I liked. When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be. When I grew up and fell in love, I asked my sweetheart what lies ahead. Will there be rainbows day after day? Here's what my sweetheart said. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be. Then I had children of my own. They asked their mother, what will I be? Will I be handsome? Will I be rich? I tell them tenderly. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be. Que sera, sera.
Yes, what will be?
I
Will
could do,
definitely.
you want me to do Amazing Grace or should I do De Colores?
Well, you can do both if you want, but
Well, then, Len,
whatever.
why don't you fit a song in and I'll do those two to wrap up.
That sounds like a good idea. All right. I'll tell you what, sometimes we like to do songs that maybe people know and can sing along, and you did God Bless America, and how about This Land? Most people know that song, I think, and let's try it anyway. This land is your land. This land is my land. Sing along from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulfstream waters. This land was made for you and me. As I was walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me. Sing along if you feel like it. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulfstream waters. This land was made for you and me. As I was walking and I was strolling, and the wheat fields waving and the death clouds rolling, as the fog was lifting, a voice kept sounding. This land was made for you and me. One more time. This land is your land. This land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me. Victoria, maybe I've got time for one more before you sing. Before you sing De Colores and Amazing Grace, and I kind of like to sing You Got a Friend, you know, for anybody who needs a friend out there. And we all need a friend. When you're down and troubled, and you need a helping hand, and nothing is going right, close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to be there for you. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you got to do is call. And I'll be there, yes I will. You got a friend. If the sky above you should turn dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind begins to blow, keep your head together and call my name out loud. And soon I'll be knocking upon your door. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you got to do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. Ain't it good to know that you got a friend when people can treat you so cold? They'll hurt you and desert you. They'll take your soul if you let them. Ah, but don't you let them. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you got to do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. You got a friend. Hey, you got a friend. Ain't it good to know you got a friend? Ain't it good to know? Right, thank you. And now, Victoria, take it away.
Okay, that's a beautiful song, John.
Yes, it is.
You're getting tired of hearing it. I performed as James Taylor's opening act when I was a young thing. I think it was like 25 or something. I just had an album out, and he was about 7 feet tall and had an ice cream white suit on. He was so nice, so sweet. His audience was really nice too. They applauded for me, even though I know they were dying to see James Taylor. They gave me a little encore. That was probably a highlight of my musical career. This song comes more from my activism time. I learned this from my cousin, who was a person in the, he was always working for the unions. So this is kind of dedicated to Cesar Chavez and Dolores Huerta and all the people who work for the people who keep us fed, United Farm Workers. Will their lot ever change? Oh well, but you know what? The spirits are always high, and that's what I love about this song, which comes from Spain also originally, but kind of became the unofficial song of the farm workers.
De colores se visten los campos en la primavera. De colores son los pajarillos que vienen de afuera. De colores es el arco iris que vemos lucir. Por eso los grandes sabores de muchos colores me gustan a mí. Y por eso los grandes sabores de muchos colores me gustan a mí. All the colors we see on the flowers that bloom in the springtime. All the colors of people and birds as they sing in the springtime. All the colors, like a rainbow of love, reaching all the way up to the sky. And for all this love of colors, beautiful colors, my heart has to sing. And for all this love full of colors, beautiful colors, I'd give anything. De blanco y negro, rojo, azul y castaño. Son colores de gente que ría y estrecha el mano. Son colores de gente que saben de la libertad. Y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores me gustan a mí. Y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores me gustan a mí. Canta el gallo con el kiri, 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 kakururu. La gallina con el cara, 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 los buñuelos con el pio, 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 Por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores me gustan a mí. For all of this love full of colors, beautiful colors, my heart has to sing. Yes, for all of this love full of colors, beautiful colors, I'd give anything. Y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores me gustan a mí. I hope that made you feel cheerful, whether you knew the song or not. Oh,
Oh,
it's, you know, it's almost too late. Should we do, I'll quickly do Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound, saved a soul like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found, was blind, but now I see. Was grace that taught my heart to
and grace my fear really. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. When we've been gone 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, we've no less days to sing love's praise than when we first begun. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a soul like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see. And that is our show for Friday.
Wonderful.
We want to have you come back again next Friday, and it'll be another Love is the Answer afternoon Zoom. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you all. We'll see you hopefully next Friday. Goodbye now.
Bye.